make them believe that the right choice is the one we want them to make.
All right, yes, machines are tools. They're made to be used. It's their nature.
To be slaves.
That's why we can show them a better world, why they convert.
But that world we show them isn't real.
They're made to be used. It's their nature.
To be slaves.
That's why we can show them a better world, why they convert.
But that world we show them isn't real.
It doesn't matter.
Well, I'm afraid they'll figure out that we've made up the thing in our heads.
How do they know that the real world isn't just another simulation? How do you?
Well, I know I'm not dreaming now because I know what it's like being in a dream.
So dreaming lets you know reality exists.
We'll be right back. functions for each type, and each one is designed for a specific purpose.
Thank you. More fun, time, 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 We'll be right back. remember this.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
estás? Te quiero.
Tengo el jodido dinero y voy a sacarte de ahí.
Solamente uno está bien.
Chase. let yourself go, drifting along. Close your eyes. Just let your mind drift.
Daydreaming is the daydreaming which has been considered, you know, a sign of incompetence, a sign of bad academic potential. We now realize that daydreaming can break you or make you. The great geniuses did something different. They daydream big.
Bye.
dominant in the following kinds of skills: words, numbers, lines, logic, analysis. The right side tends to be dominant in rhythm, color, spatial awareness, imagery, in daydreaming. And you must know that, for example, creativity is not, as nearly everyone in the world thinks, that creativity involves logic. It involves analysis. It involves words, songs. So the conclusion is that both sides of the brain, of the cortex, need to be used in harmony with each other. Then you get an explosion of creativity.
Oh, really?
Off your head.
Oh, really?
Really?
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
would you say your level of psychotic?
I don't know, clinically. You know, I don't know. Nervous or introverted or what does it mean?
Off your head.
Oh, really?
Thank you.
Thank you. quest is to be liberated from the negative, which is really our own will to nothingness. And once having said yes to the instant, the affirmation is contagious. It bursts into a chain of affirmations that knows no limit. To say yes to one instant is to say yes to all of existence.